You know, a businessman, you know rich people, even when you wear a t-shirt, only a t-shirt, when you are coming, he will look at you and say, this one is rich. Yeah. You can only wear a shirt and slippers. He will look at you and say, this one is, they will know. But when poverty is on you too much, even when you wear Gucci, they'll say, this Gucci. Even when you wear Versace in your body, a rich will look at you and say, because the Versace himself, he will begin to say that, I'm not ready. You are not ready for me. You're not ready for me. You are walking Versace. The clothes is speaking, is giving signals. Say, no, you are not. I'm not ready in this body. The way you are walking, the clothes is not happy for your body. They'll just say, this one. I'm telling you. You know, poverty can influence everything about your body. Your look, your talk, everything. Even when you're trying to hide it, before you know it, they'll begin to see you. You are eating, you are trying to comfort yourself and put yourself. You are eating with rich, you are comforting yourself. But before you know it, something you fall, you forget you're in the rest. They will know you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. That is why you need to make sure that peace come back. Hallelujah. I'm telling you, some people, they are going to go to learn how to eat on the forks and the spoon. You go to learn. You might learn how to eat on the forks and the spoon or knife. You might learn. But if you are poor, knife will fall down one day. I'm telling you. Knife will fall. People, you know, you begin to eat like this because it's not the knife will fall. Because it's not, because poverty can detect you. I'm telling you. Poverty can detect you. And when the nation gets in that level of poverty, witchcraft increases. Because some people, they think witchcraft is only flying. No. Witchcraft starts by jealousy. When jealousy enter, jealousy give birth to hatred. Hatred develop witchcraft. Because someone who say, I hate you, the only decision that person has is what? Killing you. You say, if I can see, I'll kill him. Because why? I hate him. Now, when he hates you, that is already witchcraft. When there's too much poverty, witchcraft is already available in your life. Oh. Hallelujah. Say, I refuse poverty.
I refuse poverty.
Say, poverty.
Poverty.
I curse you.
I curse.
In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah.